Hey, fish buddies. I'd like to introduce you to my frog tank officially. In here is Leopold, my leopard frog. I caught him in front of one of the stores I oversee, one of the restaurants I work at, and he was in this little pothole out in the parking lot where it fills with water like a lake when it rains real heavily. And he was swimming around out there, and cars just come flying through there. And so I took a little bucket and went out there and fished around and finally caught him. And about 10 minutes after I caught him, a car just came flying through and splashed through that puddle. So I'd like to think I saved him. And there's no ponds or lakes or anything really nearby that I knew of where they could take him to. So I brought him home and made him this little tank. And later on, we picked up this little guy. I believe he's a male. We got him when he was a baby. I don't know if I can get it to focus. And they've been together for quite a while now, several months. The Leopold, I've had him for over a year. He actually got loose out of here once, and Zeus caught him, and I found him in the bathroom with him in the morning. Several days later, and after he had escaped, and I think Zeus damaged one of his eyes. It's kind of hard to see, but his left eye doesn't quite look like it functions normally. He blinks with it and everything and all that stuff, but doesn't quite look the same as his other eye. So that was unfortunate, but other than that, Zeus didn't hurt him at all. He didn't have any other physical marks on him or anything. And I feed this guy some crickets I get from the store, a local fish store nearby. Just get a couple dozen and let him pick them off, and he really likes to eat those. Occasionally, I'll try to find some crickets from down here in the basement or out in the yard. So I've got some banana plants down here, if I didn't mention that already. I had some clams. That one, I guess, passed away. But there's another one buried in there, right there. I throw in some powdered food for them. Try to filter out of the water. Feed the betta some dehydrated bloodworms. And he really loves those. And so, there you have my leopard frog tank with Leopold and Betta. So I'm glad you guys got to meet him.